Wembanyama just put in his 10th. 12 for Middleton. Wembanyama. Oh, goes back!
Oh, no!
And puts it down!
Are you kidding me? Come on. Unicorn. Stop it. Stop this. Look at this. This is around a guard in Lillard and a finish over a 7-footer. Oh, man. Special talent. A special talent. There's no way that Jones is going to be able to guard him.
The screen, the drive. Oh, it's knocked away by Wembanyama. Knocked away by Wembanyama.
Unicorn, look at the block shot. Victor's 5th of the evening.
6th year out of SMU.
He's the one, he hit the big shot when he played for the Sixers that knocked us out of the play-in game, right?
Yep. Oh, Wemby! Nice touch as he rolls it off the iron and good.
How about the crossover? Switching hands. Little George Gervin type layup.
Tried to dump it down to Champagne. It's picked away by Ayton. Simons weaving his way to the hoop. And there is Victor Wembanyama. Oh, mama! Destroyed it! Jones for 3, yes!
With these blocks, Bill, you just want, he could have grabbed that one out of the air. But when you do this, I mean, that's it.
Come up on 7 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter.
Oh, boy.
Right to Victor over Holiday. Oh. Victor over Cornet with the hammer!
He turns around, it looks like it's going to be an easy, soft jump hook, and just extends and throws it right down over Cornet.
Spurs still with it, another shot clock. A one-handed three by Victor. Oh. Off the backboard, back off the backboard.
Pirouette to find the two.
And look at them guard one another.
Trying to poke it away.
Oh, oh. Right back, right? Didn't I say there was going to be plays? Right afterwards, just throw it off the glass. The Bucks went for the steal, didn't get it. Look at this. He knew he couldn't do a little finger roll, so just throw it off the rim. Right afterwards, just throw it off the glass. The Bucks went for the steal, didn't get it. Look at this. He knew he couldn't do a little finger roll, so just throw it off the rim.
Keldon going to work on Vince Williams. That deflects right to Wemby, and Wemby double clutches and throws it down.
Don't look at this. Off the deflection, hangs in the air. Boom.
Inbound to Victor. Inside to McDermott for the dunk.
I thought that was picked off. Oh, look at that pass right there from Victor. Doug McDermott, he's in the dunking mood as well.
Chetty pushing it. Alley-oop, count it, and a foul. Wow.
Yeah, not the best start by either team, but let's see if our guys can kind of settle down into this one early.
Pass behind Wemby, not a problem. Get it to him, and he reaches back and then slams. 3 to Anderson. Blocked by Wemby. Underneath, Gobert. Oh, he couldn't finish. And Wemby comes away with it.
I mean, he's really poised for a big game. He's got to keep himself out there.
Edwards the miss. Comes off to Jones. Gobert giving chase. There's Wemby! Here's Simons. Blocked by Chetty. And off to the races. He's got Victor. And the finish. Oh, mama. Sent him to the line.
Don't do anything too crazy. Look for the big guy. No one else can run and jump like he can in the open court. Just throw it up there.
You saw Chetty, just like he's seeing a race car pass him. Looking to the left. Okay.
And here's McDermott. Wembanyama flashes and punches it home. Oh, he covered the ground.
I feel like you had good hops back in the day.
I had to. Yeah, I wasn't 7'3", but I didn't have great
here
hops.
Look at that. Look at that. Wembanyama has 16.
Watch Victor here. Splitting multiple defenders. Goes right beyond Paul. Paul coming over to help, and he's just so long. You're not supposed to dunk it from where
now
he
I've got shooters in the corner and Devin Vassell and Keldon Johnson. Look at this.
Oh, ain't no way.
Oh, oh, oh. He's got 22 points in 11 minutes.
just throw it to the square. There's only one person in this building that can go get it.
Trent Forrest has checked in. He's out of Florida State. Bumps his way in the paint and looks for Capella. Wembanyama is there. Look at the length. Oh, he got in the way of that shot.
He tried him. He tried him.
Most countries, except here, thank goodness, because we can watch him.
He tried him, but Wimby takes every challenge. Look at that. He's not discouraged. He's not worried. He's like, you know what? I'm here. I'm going to be a force. And they're looking for him before they go up. Because
Trey Jones from the corner. Jaden Ivey misses the three.
Good look, though. Can't fault that.
Wembanyama shoots the pass inside to Julian Champagny for a score. Biggest lead. They're up 17. Watch this pass right between the legs of Boya Bogdanovic, the Champagny. And that'll force Monty Williams to call timeout.
Gav needs some stops here. Vassell over the top. Wembanyama thought about it. Goes down the alley, bangs and scores. It's a two-point game. Here comes Mitchell, and again, the Cavs have to get this ball in, and it goes to Merrill. Merrill toward the basket, goes to LeVert. LeVert put it up. Blocked toward the sideline. Here's Sohan. Sohan for the win. Oh, brother.
Wow. What a game. My goodness.
Woo. Vassell trying to shake Edwards. 2 minutes. Thick for three. Swisharoo. 9 of 15 from 3 for the Timberwolves, 60%. Vassell to Wemby for the flush.
That's an excellent pass there from Devin Vassell.
Victor, 8 of 11 from the floor and blocks that shot. Vassell saves it. Here comes Jones ahead to Wembanyama. Sohan! Samaki Walker, the one-time Spur. Jones picks up this one. Here comes Wemby. There it goes!
Wemby with a high ball screen. Dort stays with him. Wesley got it to go. Back out to Gilgeous-Alexander. Giddy. Oh, man. Wemby swallowed it. He consumed it. He engulfed that shot.
And then down to San Francisco. But, yeah, then back to Utah. Hey. A very deliberate euro from Vassell. No, but Wembanyama there for the rebound and the bucket.
Jalen Williams coming up big with a left side fadeaway jumper to help give his Thunder the victory.
Wembanyama with a spin and finish. Holmgren, one of the top five shot blockers in the league. SGA over to Williams. Got blocked by the league's leading shot blocker, Wemby.
Which I thought was a very clear distinction for anyone that has followed what the Spurs organization has been able to do.
And there's another block by Wemby.
Jones. Victor, pull up three. Got it! Victor hits the strings and we're tied at 121.
That can send any help. It is one-on-one with Wembanyama. Great play design, even better execution.
Lob for Embiid.
Right here, you want to deny the ball.
Trey Jones upstairs to Wemby. Awkward, but it goes in. Hey, Drew, when Zach tells Megan if he wanted a black on the pick and roll, what does that mean?
Switch. Yeah, that, but it's different terminology for different teams now.
Bella will come out to meet him. Three to play in the fourth. Sohan, Wembanyama again drops the anvil.
He's dunking this like a Nerf hoop. Yeah.
Sohan's been great at that high screen and roll here in this fourth quarter going downhill.
Sohan, Wembanyama, got it again! Got it again! Counted foul!
No way.
Like it had eyes.
Oh, my goodness! Wemby, stop showing off!
That's knocked away. Steal right there by the Spurs. Jones, Wembanyama!
Okay!
Reds 23 with momentum. They got Big Mo on their side now.
The on one, but really it starts with Victor Wembanyama. The alley, he finishes with the U. The Spurs showing life here, people.
Victor again.
Oh, oh my goodness! Stop it! How yes, thank you for the timeout! Stop that!
Again, recognizing a mismatch.
So Hannigan's this Smith. Back to Wembanyama. Oh, my! With authority. Smith Jr., the foul.
The double team, because Victor was patient, recognizes the mismatch, throws it down to Jeremy Sohan. You have to double team. And then he makes a cut right down the middle floor, the weak side.